Hello, everybody. This is Ultimate Life Form RB, bringing you guys a quick update slash announcement video. I'm going to try to keep this as short and sweet as I possibly can, although knowing me, it might end up being 10 minutes long when I mean for it to be 2. But anyway, just to get straight to the point of this video concerns something that I've been wanting to do for quite a long time, but up until now, I never thought I'd have the capability to actually pull it off. Over the past couple of days, I've been experimenting with the Twitch app on Xbox One, which would allow me to actually live stream and broadcast live via the Twitch application. Now, live streaming is something I've been wanting to do for the past couple of years because I've actually had a Twitch channel for a very long time, but I never really committed to doing it because I was never sure whether or not it would be practical, taking into account things like my computer, my internet connection, and all the other things you have to take into account when doing live streaming. Because live streaming, this is something I've never really attempted before, but I did a couple test streams over the past couple days, 2 test streams yesterday, and they seemed to go reasonably well. From a technical standpoint, there were a couple incidents of lagging, but for the most part, it seemed to work. And I think now is the time to stop dragging my feet and actually give this a legitimate shot to see whether or not live streaming will be practical for me and whether I can actually make it work. So, having said all that, tonight, November 7th, 2015, at 8 o'clock Eastern Time, I will attempt my first real live stream. I'm actually going to go ahead and give it a shot, an actual live stream. And the game I have decided to play will be Titanfall. I feel that Titanfall is a good candidate for a first stream due to how that game is, being an online multiplayer FPS. A pretty enjoyable one at that. And I've decided that will be the choice to give it a shot and actually attempt this for real. You know, the time for testing is over. I think it's time to actually attempt a real live stream, get some people viewing it, and see whether or not this can actually work. Now, there's a lot of uncertainty I'm still feeling about this because there's the possibility of lagging and stuff because a couple test streams I attempted were plagued with some lagging, which could, I'm sure that could have an adverse effect on the experience, at least for the viewer. And there's also the fact that, you know, my viewership isn't that big to begin with. And there's also the fact that, you know, you're doing a live event at a certain time, and the fact that not everybody lives in your time zone. So there's, you know, will people be able to even watch it? Will you be able to watch it? And you know, just a lot of uncertainty, but I think the best way to go about this is to just go for it. If it works, great. If it doesn't work, oh well, at least I tried. But at 8 o'clock Eastern Time tonight, I will be on Twitch on Xbox One, and I will be streaming Titanfall for the first time. And I'm aiming for roughly 1 hour of this stream, so about an hour of Titanfall, just to see whether or not this is going to work. So, in the video description for this video, I'm going to be putting a link to my Twitch channel. It is at Ultimate Lifeform RB, exactly the same as my YouTube account, although since it'll be on Xbox One, Ultimate Lifeform RB won't be the name I'm using. It'll be my Xbox Live name, Punk Demon Neo, and you know, anyone that can check out this stream, even for just a few minutes, you know, and let me know how everything works out and whatnot, you know, anyone that can check it out, great. If you can't watch it, or, you know, if you can't make it, that's okay. But anyone that can watch it, even for just a few minutes to, you know, give me feedback as we go along the stream and how everything works out, I would really appreciate that. And basically, that's what I wanted to get across with this video. After testing the Twitch app and thinking maybe I can make this work, I will attempt a full live stream for the very first time, going to go for it and give it a shot to see whether or not it'll work. So it will be, once again, tonight, November 7th, 8 o'clock Eastern Time, and We'll see whether or not I can make this work. So that's all I wanted to say for this video. This is Ultimate Lifeform RB signing out. I'll see all of you in the next video.